Here's a technique to make you a better learner. While you're learning something new, create flashcards. Now, I know you're probably thinking, wait a minute, I used flashcards to learn 2 + 2 = 4 in grade school. That's great. That means you know they work. But let's take it up a notch. There is great learning value when you create your own flashcards, and they work for any topic. Here are 5 flashcard hacks to make learning stick. First, write both the questions and answers from memory. Don't just copy sentences out of the book. Second, keep your questions and answers concise, direct, and clear. Third, blend factual questions with open-ended questions asking why and not just what. Fourth, create multiple flashcards for the same concept, but do it from different perspectives. And fifth, incorporate humor, examples, or images to make your flashcards more engaging and memorable. These 5 tips will help take your flashcards to the next level. Let's ask our expert why.
This hack works because your brain learns best when you create your own understanding. Research shows that when you generate or write your own questions, your brain is focused and engaged. Later, when you practice recalling information, the pathways in the brain that carry that information get stronger, making retrieval faster. Practice also helps make learning stick. Creating flashcards from memory is not easy, and it requires focused attention. This activates your amygdala, which signals to the brain that this new information is worth remembering. And when you use personal examples in your answers, you're keeping your mind engaged and connecting new material to things you already know.
Flashcards are a great way to help the brain recall and retain what you have learned. And they can be used for any topic, not just math or history facts. Remember these 5 hacks for flashcards. 1, create from memory. 2, keep it concise and direct. 3, ask why, not just what. 4, use different perspectives. And 5, add some personality. Give it a try. Read a technology article, then make several flashcards from memory. Oh, I wish I had this one in college.